Hi, let's have a look at some of the key principles and terminology in AODocs. AODocs libraries are containers of AODocs documents. Team folders are integrated with Google Drive and offer a collaborative experience. They are best suited for users that need to easily share files and folders between multiple teams, both internally and potentially externally. For example, marketing or project management teams. Secured folders are integrated with Google Drive and offer extensive security and granular permission control of files and folders. They are best suited for users that manage documents that contain private information, for example, HR or finance teams. Document management libraries are used in the AODocs interface only and offer the most extensive document management and business processes features. They are best suited for users who heavily rely on document processes, for example, quality assessment teams, or managers who assess the onboarding of new team members. The AODocs homepage displays all the libraries you have access to. You can open all your libraries in the AODocs interface, and you can also open team folders and secured folders in Google Drive. Depending on the library configuration, the library homepage can contain views, a customizable library description, the recent activity log, and the workflow section. Views are pages that list AODocs documents or a subset of AODocs documents. They are built so you can browse documents in a way that suits your needs. AODocs workflows automate your business processes and documents lifecycle. They can be used for a variety of use cases. For example, the reviewing of documents, the validation of invoices, and publishing your company policies. Depending on your business needs, your library may require one or multiple types of documents. For example, invoices, expense reports, and purchase orders. In AODocs, we refer to these document types as document classes. Library administrators can configure each document class with its own set of permissions, security settings, properties, and workflows. Depending on the library type and on the configuration of the document class, AODocs documents are composed of several elements. An AODocs document can therefore be considered the overall combination of these elements. Let's navigate the AODocs document interface to better understand this concept. Attachments are files that are attached to AODocs documents, similar to how files can be attached to emails. Attachments can be Google files, Microsoft Office files, and supported non-Google files. For example, medical files, CAD files, and email files. In AODocs, document metadata is referred to as document properties. System properties are automatically filled in by AODocs and show the basic information about the document. Custom properties are configured by library administrators to suit your business needs. End users can manually fill them in, or they can be calculated by a formula based on your business logic. In secured folders and document management libraries, you can create links between documents that are related to each other. The Relations feature is designed to facilitate the navigation between documents that may need to be updated or reviewed together. For example, invoices and purchase orders. If a workflow is configured on the document class, you can see the document's current workflow state on the document page. If you have a pending workflow action, you can perform it using the Workflow button. You can also open the Workflow Transitions tab to view the current and completed workflow transitions. To learn more about AODocs and its features, access our knowledge base.